Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. So today I have a shot with me and a haul. Went to a couple of thrift stores and I have quite a few things to show you guys. So sit back and enjoy this shot with me and I'll see you guys right back. Hi everybody and welcome back. I hope you guys enjoyed that shop with me. So let's get to this haul. Okay, so the first thing I got, and let me just tell you guys, I just did this whole haul and I didn't even record it. I don't know what the hell happened, but I'm doing it over again. So let's start off with these. Got these at the thrift store, the Goodwill actually. Yeah, the Goodwill. They're glass. So I will be doing an upcycle with these. And I will be posting them up some. Okay, so I got those two. And then, picked up this really beauty. Check that out. It is a hourglass, and this is real marble, and it actually even turns. I mean, like, this is literally like the first thing I walked in and went into this area where they have all the knickknacks and stuff, picked it up, put it in the basket. I thought it was beautiful, so I got that. The only thing, it has like a little, I don't know if it's supposed to be like that in order to turn it so the sound will go down, so So, yeah. So, I'm just going to clean it up a little bit. And this one, I think it was, it was kind of pricey. It's $5.99. But I thought it was beautiful. So, I'll pick that up. Plus a discount. Don't forget. Got that. Okay, next is going to be this wicker basket. It's a wicker. But look at, if you guys see the design. Isn't that pretty? So yeah, I got this at the Goodwill. And it says here $3.99, but there was percentage off plus the senior. So probably maybe $2 to get this for. So this was really pretty. All intact. Nothing wrong with it. So got that. Next, this really pretty tray. And this was also from the Goodwill. And that was $1.99 plus the discount. And I thought it was just beautiful. I think it's so pretty. So, not sure what I'm going to do with that one yet, but I will do something. And this little beauty. And it's like a bamboo stand. It's really cute. So, maybe as a plant holder. Hopefully it could stand. It was $1.99. What's the discounts? I'm gonna say that's all because I did get discounts. Maybe I won't take it. But yeah, that was pretty. So I got that one at the Goodwill. Beautiful work. And let's see. I'm gonna show mainly all my trays and stuff and baskets that I got. But I got this one. And it's pretty good. It's in a good shape. So this was $2.99. I really like this wash on it. I thought that was pretty. So I got that at the Goodwill also. I'm not sure what I'm gonna put on there or what I'm gonna do with it, but I thought it was good. So yeah, I got that one. The next is this one. It has a little bit of stains in it, but I got it for $99. And this was at a thrift store. We were driving around looking for thrift stores, and we found this one, and I found this little cute basket. So I got that. And picked up these also. And it on both of them. And they are wall hangers. Hang them on the wall, and they were $1.99, but it's coming apart, so I just have to hot glue some of it. Not sure if I'm gonna keep them like this or maybe stain them to make them look like a wood but with the white coming out, maybe sand them down. Not sure yet, but these are really pretty, so I got two of those. And I think I know where I'm gonna hang them at. I found these beauties and I picked them up right away. These are coasters. Look at that. Aren't they beautiful? And they are made with that shell. In Spanish it's called concha naca. I'm not sure what it's called in English. But look at that. Isn't that beautiful? And it's a set of four, I think. Yeah, four. You're gonna have to ask me twice. I picked these up. We're a little bit pricey. Well, not so much. Because they don't have a name. So they were $3.99 plus the senior discount. Beautiful. So, yeah, I got those from the price tag. So I picked up this candlestick. Isn't that beautiful? I really, really, really wish they had two of them. But there was only one. But look at that. Isn't that pretty? So, I don't know. I'm just going to probably just put it as a decor. Maybe not put the candle on there. I thought it was beautiful. So, I got that at the Goodwill. And that said $3.99, but there was a discount for that. So, I got that. I also picked up this jar. and I will be doing something with this. And that was 99 cents. I thought it was really pretty. And I'm starting to think maybe this was a Dollar Tree jar. Maybe, maybe not. I'm not sure. But it kind of looks like it. But yeah, I got this. Also picked up some beads, which I always need and like to have. With the projects that I do DIY, so I like to use the beads too. So picked up these cute beads. I've seen them before. They are $4.99 plus discount. And they are, I think they're from Michael's, the Bead Landing, or from the craft store. But yeah, set up. Also picked up this really cute, I'm getting itchy. Allergies. Picked up this really cute box. And I'm going to clean it up. And yeah, this was $1.99 plus a discount. Because, and she gave me a good discount. I think I paid 50 cents for it. Because it's kind of like broken. And it's broken up here in the front. See, it's missing. So yeah, really cute. I love this one. It's pretty. I picked that up. Next, I picked up this tray. And I picked it up and I looked at it and it was broken. But I could always glue this or just somehow, because it's missing, the staples are coming off. So I'll fix it, you know, I'll put it together. But I thought it was really pretty. Got that at the Goodwill. Alright, so I think that's all I got. I did get some other stuff, but I'm not going to show that because that is a gift. And maybe after, I'll just display how I fixed it up and how I'm going to give out that gift. So, yeah, I'll do a little DIY for what I'm going to give as a gift. So, can't show that. I thought it was really cute what I picked up for that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It might be a little bit long, I'm not sure, but if it is, I apologize, but I had a lot to show. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you're new to my channel, welcome, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. Leave comments down below.